to get from that, I take it into doing something more accented, more punctuated. Now that's straight. Now watch what I'm going to do with the bass line. Which is more similar to what they do down there. Okay? I'm not playing any tune. But, you know, that's sort of an accent in one. And sometimes, now, I know one Brazilian drummer, I can't think of his name, he works with Milton Nascimento, that loves to do stuff like, it's sort of a delayed one. It's really weird. It's like, and he plays like that. But everybody does. It's like,
I write for individuals, not just for instruments. Taking into consideration what the individuals can do, that's what I write. You know, I write for their capabilities and what I know that they can do. And their creative process is very much involved in the whole situation. It's not totally just me. And that's why I hire them, because I know they're as strong as me on their instrument. But you got to get them to a point where they feel very loose. You know, I would not have attempted this song without the sole members of the band. I mean, nobody else but the band, because I wouldn't want any inhibition. You know, a few bowels of Pouli Fousse here and there, everything is okay. You know, there's no problem.
Wait a minute.
What? Okay, Carrie, you ready?
Yeah,
let's go. Okay,
dude. All right, it's holiday duty time, baby. All right, let's put some foo-foo in your boo-boo, baby. One, two,
play funky.
One, two, one. I don't think they hear you.
Come on, Baron. Okay, I think we ought to change the guitar lick a little bit in there. What do you think? Yeah. No, it ain't nothing. Who are you playing? Wait a minute, Byron. Who are you playing?
I'm playing like a...
Going surfing, baby.
Oh, okay,
here we go.
Okay. What about another lick? Try something else. You want to try it with me? Let's try something before we get back in the band. Okay. One, two, three, four. A lot better.
Okay.
I can hear that. What do you think, man?
No sweat.
I don't care. It's cool. That one line thing. Okay. You got a B. You got a C. B and C. Funk it down. Let's go.
Give it to me.
Not at the bridge. Oh. It's on this side of the border.
Give me some of that.
Won't y'all come on over here with us? Wanna walk the water? And if you ever should see a skunk shake his rump, tell him to come on over here for some
snake funk in the dump, baby.
Now we got this stick that will set you free. All you got to do is take a closer walk with me. And we got this bang that's full of magic tricks. So come feel if you will the magic of the Dookie Stick.
They want to play to you.
Play, mama.
Yeah. They want to sing to you.
A weedy in my evening.
They want your hips to move.
And a boogie in your hooky river.
They want your lips to grow.
I feel a thrill.
Funky in the dark.
I've got this magic wand. It's guaranteed to make you come to me, baby. Set yourself free. My magic wand can do almost anything. Spitting fire, make it rain. But most of all, it can make you spread your wings and fly away.
Talk to me.